What is up, my homies? Today we're going to be playing Little Nightmares. So this is the first one. I've kind of seen it around. I haven't really watched it though, or played it at all. It's not really something that I thought I'd get into, but over time it's kind of looked like more of a fun game to kind of play and play with you guys. So let's go ahead and jump into it. I don't know how scary this game is. I am not good with getting scared. I get scared super easily. So it might not be a scary game, but I might get scared. I might jump, and you guys will probably just think it's funny. So, content. So far, no audio. Here, let's actually change up the mood for this. Let's go ahead. My controller just vibrated. One second, I'm trying to adjust a few things. I'll be right back. Okay, so there's the audio. It was being really nice if I didn't put my mouse over here. Oh, okay, so you can kind of change the camera angle a little bit. Oh, hey, look at that. So it's kind of weird. It's making me kind of figure everything out on my own. So far, great game.
I love the kind of feeling in this game right now.
The art looks amazing. Can already tell it's got really cool controls. What's going on with that? Okay. Still don't understand, but... I don't even know why I opened it. I thought it was going to be a jump scare. And like I said, it's so easy to escape. Okay, so maybe jump right here. Wait a second. No, you're not gonna do this. So far, I really don't know what the story is or anything like that. There could not be a story for all of them. It could just be you run correctly. You know? But I highly doubt they would do that. Okay. Get over here. Come on, get over here. Where are you going? It's dark. It's real dark. I don't like that sound. It could just be me being, you know, scaredy cat. But that sounds like screaming. And that's scary. Okay, so obviously that isn't gonna work. It's set up that way on purpose. So what I need is I need something to block it. Is there something down here that I could have used? That I just like didn't see? Thank you. So now you tell me. No, what? No! Hey, get over here. Where you at? Where'd you go? I can sprint there. I'll find you. Forget that you gotta use R2 always. Let there be light. Not much light, but light nonetheless. Supposed to be a way where I can. I think that was supposed to happen. Maybe? Yeah. No. Yeah. Wakey, wakey. You gotta stop sleeping like that, you know. No, wait, that wasn't supposed to happen. There's a bone call over there. I swear, I have like genius level intellect, by the way. So strong. Okay, so obviously I can't go through this one, right? Or maybe I can. can, I just have to do it a certain way. Oh. Oh, jeez. Boy. Gotta do these pull-ups. Alright, so that's where I'm gonna end it on this episode. If you like it, please hit that like button. If you want to see more, smash the subscribe button and comment down below. Alright? See you later.